We need to discuss you being in Frankie's room last night.
Don't know why you're making it such a big deal. I told you Frankie's always nicking my phone charger. I just wanted to see if it was in a room.
But you're both of a certain age now, so there has to be some boundaries. I mean, you wouldn't like it if Frankie burst into your room unexpectedly. I mean, no wonder she's having night terrors if you're creeping around at all hours.
I wasn't creeping around.
Maybe not, but everyone in this house has got a mobile phone, so there's always a charger knocking around. Why did it need to be yours specifically?
I need to finish getting ready for school.
Well, now that's sorted, I need to get ready for my appointment before school. My mum's gonna meet me there. Can't wait to get this off. Get back to footy training.
You can't hold a grudge for the rest of your life.
Why not? I have my future all mapped out. Now it's in pieces.
I'm really sorry that the orthopedist didn't give you the news that you were hoping for. And I know that it feels like the end of the world right now, but it really isn't.
I'm not buying that. Sorry.
Okay, and you don't have to right now. But the thing you're going to come to realise, JJ, is life is full of ups and downs, and this is just a setback. Listen to me. I know football was your outlet, and it must be really hard not being able to practice and so on, but you have to let what Frankie did go and start focusing on things that make you feel good again. Because I promise you, if you do that, you'll start to feel better and more in control. All right. So that was Morgan's last dose of medicine for the day, so she doesn't need any more for the morning.
All right.
Hey!
Got something for you.
What is it?
It's some incense for your bedside table. You know, help create a calm and screen-free environment to hopefully help you sleep.
Don't need incense to help me sleep. So I'm knackered from all these night shifts. Right, I'll see you later.
Okay. Thanks for this. You know, if I have trouble sleeping, do you think maybe you could sleep in my room again tonight?
Of course I can, so long as Morgan sleeps through. I'm popping out for a bit, so keep an eye on her for me, please. Oh. Is that Morgan?
No. No, it was just Oscar.
Hey. Sound asleep. Just like your knackered dad's gonna be in 5 minutes. You burning up? Morgan? Morgan? Nancy! Nancy! Can't wake Morgan up.
What? Is she breathing?
I'm gonna call an ambulance. She's breathing. There's something wrong with her. And she's been sick too.